blow the horn, beat the drum, little baby Jesus come. Angel sings shepherds too, I think I will worship him too.
We welcome you this Christmas day, we're glad you have come. On this our Savior's birthday, for he loves us every day.
The stars are shining, I see that, and the angel city sing, praises to the newborn king.
Bells ring at Christmas because Jesus' birthday.
Jesus' grace gift fall.
I love my little Bible, no other gift of mine. It helps me obey my mama most of the time.
Tiny baby Jesus is born, celebrate by blowing my horn.
Jesus, I always say, I love Jesus, in Jesus' way.
I'm a great wise, as you can see, because I love baby Jesus, me Jesus from Galilee.
Look in the manger, see what we can see. Well, there's a little baby sleeping peacefully.
For the pages. Thank you for the pages. I ever get them bring here.
The stars are brightly shining on this special day. I love baby Jesus sleeping on the hay.
Gosh, I have a special gift when Christmas Day is here.
Three wise men, the sky was black on that eerie night. We wondered then, what was that sight? There was a star that led the way for three wise men to stop to pray.
Three wise men who came to see a sight to share with you and me. We each brought gifts to share with you. We saw a babe so brand new.
On that night, a little baby, what a sight. How could they know when they looked at his face, he would be the one to change his place?
We offered frankincense, gold, and myrrh, and on that night no one did stir.
The eastern star that led the way for three wise men is there until he comes again.
Get some Christmas songs for us to sing.
That sounds like fun.
Deck the halls with boughs.
Okay, let's wait until we have the music, please.
What's wrong with my singing?
Word out again.
Hey, you two, settle down. Remember, Christmas is a time for love.
Thank you.
Wow, but y'all did a great job. Well, I'd love to stay with you, but I gotta go do some Christmas shopping.
Ashley, I really don't understand why you had to ask Leah over tonight.
Neither do I. You know she doesn't like Christmas like we do.
No, she doesn't. She thinks it's old-fashioned.
Yeah, she thinks we're a bunch of losers.
Well, guys, maybe that's why I invited her.
What do you mean?
Maybe she's never had her family around during Christmas time, doing all the things we do and all the traditions to get ready for Christmas.
But she doesn't care for all that sort of thing.
Well, all I can say is she doesn't know if she's missing.
Well, if she had not wanted to come, she could have said no.
Hey, let's think some more while we're waiting for Leah. What about jingle bells?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells.
Thank goodness. Hey, guys, come on in.
Hey, Ashley, hey, everyone.
Hey, Cam.
Are we late? No, actually, we were waiting for you.
We're waiting for Leah, too.
Boy, it sure trying to look busy. Want some help?
Yeah, it does something.
Well, what's everybody getting for Christmas? I want so many things I can't even keep up with them all.
Well, if you can't keep up with them, you better not try and list them or you won't be through before Christmas gets here.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Well, I'm about to start.
You'll just have to hold your horses. You'll have the food when we get it fixed.
I thought the food was supposed to be right now.
So that's why you're late.
Speaking of being late, one of us keeping Leah. We have got to get busy to fix our popcorn barrel.
We have only a few more gifts left for out. I'm so excited about Christmas.
It is exciting, but let's not forget that the real reason for Christmas is Jesus' birthday.
Of course I won't forget that. That's the reason why we celebrate.
Yeah, he's the reason for the season.
Hey guys, that must be Leah now. Please try to be patient with her. How are our little Christmas helpers?
Good. Care to join us?
Doing what?
We were just about to go to the kitchen to pop some corn to put on the Christmas tree.
I know you were corny, but not that corny.
You sure are a hard thinker if I ever saw one. You don't like popcorn?
Sure to eat.
Christmas is an old holiday, and we like to have fun in the past. My grandma told me how she and her brothers and sisters used to make popcorn chains for the tree.
We're going to make Christmas cookies too.
Oh, great.
Why'd you even bother to come in?
The same reason you did, to get something to eat.
Well, let's finish wrapping these presents later. Got your Christmas shopping all done, Leah?
No, it's just a racket. Besides, I know what I'm going to get.
Oh, no, Leah. There ain't no fun knowing ahead of time.
Well, I like to know I'm getting what I want, not some junk someone wants to give me.
Wow, you sure have the Christmas spirit, not...
Let's let her enjoy being superior. I'm going to the kitchen. Let's go, y'all.
Leah, don't you make a meal?
No, I'll just get him right here, I think.
Leah, I think Ashley invited you because she thought you wouldn't join us.
Run along, Amber, and pop your corn.
Did you say that?
Boy, she sure is a killjoy.
Leah, are you sure you wouldn't like to help me make some cookies?
How many times do I have to tell you I'm not for the silly Christmas stuff?
Well, okay. See you later.
Who are you?
We are the shepherds.
You look like the pictures of my Sunday school, Courtly. Are you going to a costume party?
No, these are our regular clothes.
Don't try to fool me. People don't wear clothes like that now.
We do.
Am I dreaming?
Yes, perhaps. You see, every year on Christmas Eve, we come back to visit someone who is without the spirit of Christmas.
Why me?
Because Christmas means nothing to you anymore. You have lost all the happiness of the most wonderful time of the year.
Well, how can I do this?
By being kind and seeing the beauty of Christmas. Sure, there are lots of people who make Christmas a racket, but there are many, many more who love it for its memories and tradition.
Well, how can I get this back?
You can start by not making fun of people. Think what Christmas is, the birthday of baby Jesus.
I guess I forgot that part of it.
About 2,000 years ago, we heard about the birth of a tiny baby in Bethlehem. Do you know this story?
Kinda.
Take this Bible and turn to Luke 2, 4 through 20.
And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, into the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards men. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, Let us now go even into Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in the manger. And when they had seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen, as it was told unto them. But where the wise men too? Wise men are even far away.
Too late.
Is that why you're here?
Yes, every year on Christmas Eve, we come to tell someone who's about the beauty of Christmas in their hearts. Don't be too late.
I'll try.
Think of the lovely things, the baby Jesus, the lights on the tree, the real joy of giving, the happiness of being with others who are getting ready for this day.
I will.
Fell asleep.
I must have dozed off.
We came back to see if you wanted to help us.
Well, how about it, Leah? Want to come out and join us?
Come on, Leah. We feel bad about you sitting in here all alone.
Well, I guess I was pretty unpleasant a while ago.
Yeah, you sure were.
We just want you to have some fun, Leah.
We'll string the popcorn later so we can hang it on the tree and you can help us. How about that?
I'd like to. I really would.
She sure has changed home in a short time, hasn't she?
You're right, Dawson, but while I slept, I found out what I was missing. I want to be a part of Christmas with you all before it's too late.
Good, Leah. It's never too late.
Now sounds like a good time to get Mom back in here and sing some more Christmas songs. What do y'all say?
Yeah. Yes, Leah, go get her so Leah can enjoy singing with us.
You're right, Libby. I've never let myself enjoy Christmas. I've been so selfish and self-centered.
Well, you're going to find out that you've missed out on a lot of good times.
But what are we waiting for? Ashley, go get your mom.
Okay.
I'm so glad you've got a change of heart, Leah.
We've waited for this a long time. Welcome to the real Christmas squad.
Are you ready to sing some more?
Yeah.
And this time, I'm joining in.
Yeah.
Peace out, some to love.
Now, kids, are you, how many of you have been to see Santa Claus? All right, I see hands going up. Adults, how many of y'all gone and talked to Santa Claus the second time? All right, we have a very special guest with us tonight. And I think that it's about time that he come in. What do y'all think?
Santa!
All right. All right, y'all call to him and see if he'll come in. Well, here it comes. All right. Santa, I think this seat will be big enough for you.
You don't need the blanket.
Don't need the blanket. He said he didn't think he needed the blanket tonight.
Ho, ho, ho!
All right, kids, so we're going to have you to come up. Just line up, and you can come up here and talk to Santa. And I don't know if somebody's going to be helping. I see there's a whole lot of gifts over here. We need some people to help with that, I guess.